If you use Ableton and don't know music theory, this is for you. So get a chart of all the scales. Pick a scale and draw it in note by note. Click fold and then highlight all your notes and hit the back arrow. Now anything you write will be in key.